Stars are tracing the sky.
What a beautiful day for a wedding. Welcome, family and friends, to this awesome day. We're going to celebrate the love and marriage of Ben and Kuna.
Slow dance on the New York City high rise. You and me on top of the world. And I'm feeling.
The story of Ben and Kuna began, as many things do today, online. Kuna took that ultimate leap of faith and swiped right on Ben. She thought he was very handsome, a trait he obviously inherited from Stacy and not Nate. And Ben was instantly taken by Kunan's beauty and her sense of humor.
She's a hard worker that tackles big challenges and puts up with me. Ben, you're a lucky guy. Ben married a great lady.
Ben, Kunan shared with me that you showed her the American lifestyle. She's had more fun with you than she has ever thought possible. You get her sense of humor and make her laugh a little too much every day. She knew you'd be the hardest working man she's ever known. You're a good listener. You never judge her. You accept her for who she really is, and she always feels safe around you.
Hi.
Oh my goodness, baby. You're amazing.
I, Ben, take you, Kunan, as my lawfully wedded wife.
Hi, Kunan, take you, Ben, as my lawfully wedding husband.
To have and to hold.
For better or worse.
From this day forward.
For richer or poor.
In sickness and in health, until death do us part.
I will love and honor you.
All the days of my life.
Ben, do you take Kunan to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
Kunan, you take Ben to be your lawfully wedded husband?
I do.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. Ben, you may now kiss your beautiful bride. It's my great honor to introduce you to Mr. and Mrs. Scow.
It feels like just yesterday, Ben. You were a little boy with big dreams and so on and so forth, but we'll go off screen. Ben and Kunan, you're blessed to be surrounded by a family and friends that love you and want you to be happy as you take the next step in your life.
Oh, we're standing on the edge of our forever, all we've dreamt of, and I never want this moment to end. Oh, as sure as the day breaks and the night falls and the stars wake, oh, I know
that you're generous, you're giving, you're loving, you're a great friend. We can talk to you about anything and you'll be with her through everything. He will give you those same gifts over and over for the rest of your life.
Thank you.
was in that moment that I realized, Kunan, you've given my friend some of life's greatest gifts. You've given him peace, you've given him assuredness, you make him feel like himself, and you've given him faith in your love.
Ben and Kunan, you two have started a beautiful life together and an awesome wedding. I'm so excited to see where life takes you both, because I have no doubt there will be nothing short of extraordinary.